Providing the best possible fitting for the user is the goal of every CPO as well as Ottobock. Our microprocessor-controlled knee joints adjust their behaviour according to the user data entered in the adjustment software. To support the CPO in providing an optimal fitting, we have changed the factory default behaviour of the C-leg 4. It does not release into swing phase unless the necessary user data has been entered into CSoft Plus. The behaviour shown here is not a malfunction of the C-leg 4. It indicates that the knee joint is still at the factory setting. If the knee joint does not release into swing phase, do not return it as a defective product to Ottobock before first checking that the user data has been entered properly. Follow the recommended alignment and setup process for the C-leg 4 to achieve the best result for your user. To ensure that the C-leg 4 will release into swing phase, measure the knee center to floor distance without shoe and the body weight with prosthesis. Enter those values and all additional user data into CSoft Plus. After bench alignment and static optimization, it is necessary to calibrate the knee using CSoft Plus. Do not forget to recalibrate after every change of alignment. For optimal function of the C-leg 4, follow the recommended fitting process. Keep in mind that you need the newest version of CSoft Plus to guarantee compatibility with the C-leg 4. Connect to the internet so that CSoft Plus can regularly check for updates.